now. A pair of AL clubs. It's going to be the Toronto Blue Jays taking on the Cleveland Indians in Cleveland Progressive Field. Major League Baseball coming up on 2K Sports.
A home field advantage, the Cleveland Indians think so, and they hope so. I'm Gary Thorne, Steve Phillips, Sean Kruk with me, Major League Baseball, 2K Sports. And tonight, fans at Progressive Field set to watch a good ball game. It'll be Justin Masterson, the starting pitcher. Steve, he's facing that Toronto lineup today. What is he thinking about?
Well, the good right-handed pitcher on the mound right here facing this lineup that can score some runs. It's going to be critical for him to keep the ball down in the zone and pitch to his capabilities. If he does that, he should have success.
Take a moment here to look at that lineup for the Blue Jays. In our scouting report, John, who are we watching for today?
Well, he's still a work in progress, but Colby Rasmus has shown in flashes that he could be a dominant player in the game. Consistency's been the struggle for him, and consistent playing time's been a struggle. Hopefully he gets a chance to be an everyday guy, and we can see what potential he has. Out of his shoes on that sinker.
Swing and a drive, deep left center. One away. Chance to check out the Indians around the diamond on their defense.
As you look at this club defensively, it's a team that struggles and ranked in the bottom five in the American League, and that really does impact their ability to win ball games. They just give the opposition too many extra base runners.
You're out. Strike three, swung on by Jose Bautista. No luck on that cut. So Justin Masterson gets them three up, three down. He's got two strikeouts already. First look. Hit on the ground towards second. Picked up by Johnson. In time for the out. Got a moment to check out that lineup for the Indians. So who are you looking at, John?
Well, he's not a household name, but let me tell you something. Shin-Soo Chu is a guy who's going to be...
Big swing and a miss. Shin-Soo Chu, strike three, he's out of there. So, a 1-2-3 inning for Ricky Romero. He gets through the first inning without allowing a hit.
Inning following his double.
Thames at the plate. Here's a swing and a fly ball to right center. And that's a base hit. Thames on board now. And Laurie crosses the plate. Well, that pitch was upstairs, but he went up there and got it.
Well, a nice piece of hitting. Got up on top of that ball and drove it.
Strength on strength right there, and the pitcher came out ahead.
And Hafner swings right through that one, strike three.
You've got to have better plate discipline than that. With two strikes, you need to ball with that 0-1 count. That's typically where he goes.
Hard grounded to short, and he scoops it up. Over to second for one, and he throws it away. So they can't make the play.
He's just trying to put it in play. The fact that he fouled it off will keep this at-bat going.
Swung out and missed as Drubal Cabrera goes down, strike three. And it'll be the Blue Jays coming right up. And Jose Bautista's up. And he was struck out swinging earlier in his first at-bat of the game against Masterson.
You got to believe that he's going to see this.
There's a swing, a drive down the left field line. It's towards the corner. Gone, a home run. And now the lead is up to two. The solo home run, a bit of a padding.
Well, sometimes pitchers just try to lay one in there to get ahead early in the count. This time he paid for it.
Yeah, it looked like he thought he would take that first pitch, so he came down the chute with it.
You know, it's one thing to work ahead, but you at least have to make a quality pitch.
This, Brett Laurie has a chance to be a star in this league. He can hit, he can run, he can do everything with a bat in his hand. He's in scoring position when he steps in the batter's box.
And that's going to go through. That could be trouble. And this rolls all the way to the wall. And with that right-hander warming up in the bullpen,
getting ready for hitters later in the lineup.
Toronto here's a position to get something done. And Filori, John, it's about a position. And Timms hits this hard. And goodbye, home run. The production for the Jays goes on. Gives his team a 5-run lead now with a big 3-run knock. Carlos Santana strikes out, no contact on the big cut. Strike three called. Home plate umpire racks him up, two down.
Well, that strike even when it is.
But Chu stealing.
Strike two!
And his throw, he is out. Great throw. So no runs on one hit and nobody left on. Toronto not letting this lead go. On at second is Bautista. Johnson at third. And that's a base hit. Timms on board now. And Johnson scores. And Bautista comes across. And he is safe at second.
An extra base hit that time. And with that, he needs only a single to complete the cycle. You'd think the single would be the easiest one of them all.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, second out in the inning.
With two strikes, the hitter wanted the fastball.
He catches the strike zone and gets that called strike, and Jason Kipnis is out. Smashes that one towards the shortstop. And Escobar able to get to that one. Here we go. Here's the first pitch. That ball is belted deep to left center field. Ball is on its way. And goodbye, home run. The production for the Jays goes on. And boy, the offense just does not want to stop here. Another run up on the board with that solo homer. Tied him up and made him look bad on that one. And with that strikeout, he's just four outs away from a complete game shutout.
Now he's so locked in. He's in the zone right now. I think he can handle it.
There's a swing and a ground ball. Great diving stop, Cabrera. And he's out at first. What an out! Great play made. Boy, middle of the infield. You love that kind of help.
Well, he stretched out as far as he could possibly go to be able to make the play. Gold glove effort.
You're out. And strike three, Encarnacion right through that one. And they are retired in short order. Good defensive half inning. Blue Jays 9, Cleveland nothing. Struck him out, and that's one away, and two outs now away from a shutout.
Well, about three innings ago, I was wondering whether or not he'd be able to last into the late stages of this.
You're that close, but you got to get one more out.
Well, he's been great, but his defense is really coming through behind him. Everyone on the team excited to be part of a potential shutout.
And it's Shin-Soo Chu at the plate. Bounced into a fielder's choice his last time. Romero with a delivery. And that's in for a strike.
Well, the hitter must have thought that was either going to go too far out of the zone or too high. He takes the pitch, but it's a strike.
Oh, one is a circle change that's over for a called strike.
Fans are on their feet right now. They know two strikes on the hitter. They need to keep this thing going.
and swung on a playable fly ball for the final out. Steve, that was one of the most outstanding pitching performances that we've seen in recent memory. With that final out, he's got a shutout.
Well, he didn't miss a spot the entire game. He had great defensive play behind him, a great all-around team effort. A tough loss here for this crowd today, but boy, do they see some kind of pitching performance from the visiting team.
Now we're going to award our player of the game.
Well, you talk about a guy who had the power swing working in this one. The slugging percentage is going to go through the roof. He didn't hit for the cycle, but he had just about everything else you can get to be that close. Nobody is going to hold this game against him, believe me.
And we got to see a terrific performance out of their starter, and he was able to ride that one on to victory.
Well, an outstanding effort. He had everything working today, the good stuff and location to shut down the opponent.
This is Gary Thorne with John Kruk and Steve Phillips. Hope you had a great time, as good as we did. Then you're all set. See you next time. Spokes, no blades, white hands, no stains on none of them fits. Like I said the last time, and I'm serious still. Folded all with no change, being supposed to do things. Did that, cause your boyfriend dressing like we did, baby. And throw your hands in the air. And if it's going down, I'm in there like swimwear. And if you're standing around, you should sit down here. And only real deal, holy fields get down here. And they playing all the tricks you used to hear around here. Shoot joint jumping so your hair ain't tight. It's one of them live nights, nighttime ride right slow at the stoplight, stop right there. Text my number when you hear, I'm gonna run upstairs. Let your thing.